is Katja Mattner and I work for Sunfire. Sunfire has been founded in 2010 by a team of experienced founders and engineers. As for today, the company has approximately 130 employees and is located in Dresden. And we develop and produce solid oxide cell technology for use in electrolysis and fuel cell applications. Within COMSOS, we will supply a newly designed 25 kilowatt unit as a CHP unit to provide combined electricity and heat to commercial applications.
My name is Markus Munch. I'm with Sunfire, Germany, and I'm product manager for fuel cells. On the current regulatory framework in Europe, Sunfire will export Power Plus systems as demonstrated in COMSOS, mainly for Asia. Therefore, partnerships have been established to adapt European system design and Asian standards and installation environments. The partners are experienced in the installation and operation of SOFC products made by Sunfire based upon first prototype projects. They provide localized media support and supply and purification, power electronics, heat recovery and so on. Sunfire COMSOS units will be made marketable as a turnkey solution for instance, China, Taiwan and Korea.